divide 630 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 630 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 9. 6 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 63. When do we get 63? In 9 table, 9 sevens, 63. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 9 table, 9 times 0, 0. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.